We wish to make it clear that individuals using the pseudonym Mr. O will never be personally known to you. Additionally, the assets of Mr. O are not provable, as Mr. O keeps no assets in his name or in his pseudonyms. It would be unwise and imprudent to make a decision to enter into business directly with Mr. O or to enter into business where Mr. O is dependent upon for the success of that business because of the claim that Mr. O is a billionaire. The 13 standards of knowledge are well vetted and are very successful in their own right. All of my consulting is based on a set of standards of knowledge. These are entitled the 13 standards of knowledge. These standards of knowledge were developed as a result of over a half a century of personal experiences resulting in great wealth. For a period of several years, we conducted tests on the 13 standards of knowledge with potential clients. We told them to evaluate each of the standards individually in this manner. What could you be worth if you mastered this standard? We asked them to put down a B for $1 billion if they felt that the results could be unlimited. Over 97% of the people came in at $13 billion or greater. Several accomplished business professionals came in at hundreds of billions of dollars. Look at the standards of knowledge now and see how you feel about what you could be worth if you mastered the 13 standards of knowledge. Number one, potential of the mind. To be totally aware of your mind and its potential, and to be as effective as the wealthiest and most successful people are. Number two, discover your hidden abilities. Within you lies undiscovered, hidden, or dormant intellectual nuances, which, when triggered with the right inspiration and information in the right sequence, can incite you to aspire to much greater goals and a loftier position in life. Number three, mastering self-confidence. Total self-confidence in any and all situations. Number four, controlled maximum motivation, a mental off and on switch to any level and degree of motivation you choose. Number five, the art of persuasion, in its most powerful form, allowing you the ability to persuade others of anything you desire. Number six, knowledge of others' thoughts and motives, the ability to do the same thing as read another's mind. We call it mind analysis acumen. The skills of effective acquisition of valuable and highly usable knowledge, tactfully getting another to tell you what is on his or her mind, is the same difference as reading their mind. Number seven, powerful and creative concept development, the ability to create a concept out of thin air on your own and take it to fruition in all aspects and turn it into tremendous cash, making an effective analysis of a current concept and make changes for success. Number eight, no fear of negatives. The ability to make any negative work in your favor to the point that one will actually welcome and not fear negatives. Number nine, the tremendous power lurking in you, personally being a recognizable and powerful force to all. Number 10, become the top in your field, a magnate, and draw people, deals, and money to you, a magnet. When desired, being a magnate and a magnet, creating the essence of a true heavy hitter, causing opportunities to find you so that you can pick and choose what you want in life. Number 11, mechanics and power of your thought process. To develop and take advantage of the ultimate power of mental thought processes, like the minds that create and develop the great patents of our time, mental gymnastics, mental mechanics. Number 12, reinventing yourself. Designing, understanding, recreating, structuring your essence and persona to become whatever you wish and be perceived as you wish. Lifestyle access. Number 13, your team. At will to develop and command a financially self-justifying structure of productive associates. I think that you can see the unlimited potential when these 13 standards of knowledge are mastered. My clients who demand of me the knowledge they desire and who work diligently and never give up will in their own way and in their own time own the 13 standards of knowledge.